No idea where that prominent crap keeps coming from, just seems to appear. So, the H and K could work as a shotgun. I'm not sure if that's what they want. And he wants two. Oh, that's a hunting rifle. Here's the H and K. That's a very good shotgun. A Watts electronic CU model motion sensor detects the movement of biological material over a distance of meters using a tuned radar device. Having one in your inventory will also help you avoid outdoor encounters, plus 20% outdoorsman skill. Really? I wonder if that reflects right in this... outdoorsman. No, it doesn't. But it makes it 102% then, effectively. Now the only problem is... I can carry more. I'm gonna need... Yeah, that's a hunting rifle. I did that by mistake, didn't I? NCR has a lot of weapons. Ooh, I'm covering more of the map. Ooh, NCR is farther away than I thought. Do you soon encounter a band of ruffians led by Morton Brother New? The Bazaar of the Bazaar. I just can't seem to stop playing, guys. I really want to wrap everything up. Oh, what the hell am I doing? I'm used to it. Overwriting. I want to wrap everything up and then head to Vault 13, especially what I want to be doing. Okay, he's got no weapons here. I think that's the main inventory also, is that shelf. Thought for certain he'd have it. We'll be heading back to New Reno. Jeez. A Red Rider. Hunting rifle? Ugh. He wants a assault rifle though. Light support weapon. I might just try it. I don't know. I mean, I have the money to spare. $10,158. So much better since they added the extra digit to the, you know, the amount of money you can gather at once. I cannot carry that much. 1000. 9158. I wonder if that will do. I went too far, huh? Oh, I meant to hit that. That we can do. I wonder if these would be good for him. If that would work. I mean, they're not, they're hunting rifles, not assault rifles. But I can't seem to find assault rifles. Oh, the trunk. And what do you have again?
So,
shut up. That's assault rifle. Oh, I doubt I can even carry this stuff. Okay. Let me just try to get rid of this other crap we have. I don't think the hunting rifles is going to be right for them. But I give this guy a lot of money. So. I wonder how much this would be. 25? Or 15? 25. Scatter.
So, if.
Oh, that's your ammo. Is it 10 millimeter? No, it's not. Yeah, there was no way I could carry that much. Weight 9. 8. I can carry 8. Just want to sell this crap off. I don't feel like switching around inventory, so can't get there.
So,
So I can take 8 of these. Come on. Hate when I do that. Alright. 800. That's 80.
So, you finally.
Guess again, stinker. 5. 7. How much is this? Go sell this too. $14.50. How much more does he have? Good thing is that he's the only one who has all this stuff.
So, you finally wise.
No wising up. Very bad to wise up. 14mm. Don't need that for anything. And we'll keep the rest, except how much do we have of this? 7. I think I have enough ammo, really. Oh, it's 10, it's 2 each? Alright, we're done with him. All that. All that, and... Nine. Yeah, got enough. 1290. Cool. Alright, we are good. Good to go. Quite a long run, isn't it? You know what I'd hate? To die here. After all that selling, that would really piss me off. Off our turf. Oh, band of ruffians led by Morton Brother. Yeah, see, this is why I did this. Yeah, I can't even attack this round. One down. I'm about to be down. Two down. Jeez. Oh wow, three down. I'm still alive. Wow. What's my total now? 130. I think I'll just take my chances here. I don't think any of these people have been hit. Oh, they only have like 45 hit points. Combat shotgun. Pistol. Pistol. Shotgun. Pistol. What you doing to my hood? You ever had a knuckle sandwich? You alright there, Myron? I'm not okay. They're hitting me hard, these people. Damn, you better have some stim packs to replenish my supply, I'm telling you. So, asking me again what I'm doing in their hood. He's killing it with that fist. It's awesome. 50 points. 68. Help out Myron, maybe? Ah! Critically missed and dropped my weapon. Well, let's pick it up then. I can't equip it yet, though. Oh, crap.
Not even the carrion eaters are interested in your radiated corpse.
How insulting. Not even the carrion eaters care. That's why I'm glad I just saved. Can you imagine? I'd have to sell all that crap all over again. Oh, you know what? Let's at least be prepared. Do I have to reload too? I don't know if these rifles, hunting rifles, would be good enough. Probably not. Doing much better so far. Yeah, the Morton brothers, still a challenge. Four assault rifles and a shotgun. Let me try something. Old Joe. Old Joe's a real character, is who he is. Claims to be over 100 years old, but I don't know if I buy it. He claims all sorts of things. Even says he helped save the world once. The guy's full of stories. I reckon most of them are bullshit, but they sure are entertaining. He keeps an eye on things in Vault City for us, but he does a damn fine job considering he's old as dirt and nearly blind. He says he helped save the world? You know, I'm kind of on a world-saving quest myself. At least a quest to save my world. Right. Good for you. Well, you keep at it then. Just don't forget about helping us. I probably will, actually. Get so many quests, it's hard to keep track. If it wasn't for this handy Pip-Boy, who knows where I'd be. See ya. I had to go there. Old Joe in Vault City. So ill prepared. Let's go back to Vault City. Oh, Old Joe in Vault City. Now, I'm pretty sure we could just... Let me just take this out anyway. He wanders around. Where's that buck I had? Old Joe. Not this guy. Guess it's not him. That's Happy Harry's. I don't suppose he would look just like a resident. Radiation poisoning. Hello. Haven't seen you in a while. Do I know you? Well, it has been a while. What have you been up to? This and that. Where do you know me from? You don't remember me, do you? Well, you do seem to be a bit young. What are you trying to tell me? Well, you better be careful around here. Things ain't as clear as they once were. You best watch your back. Thanks for the tip. I think you are the man I need to see, though. Connor sent me to ask you for some things. Connor, huh? He's a good guy. I've been keeping my eye on things for him. So what exactly does Connor want now? He's trying to get his hands on some weapons. He thinks if they had some firepower, they'd be able to keep the Vault City patrols at bay. So that's the new plan, huh? Well, head on over to Happy Harry's General Store. Tell Harry Connor sent you, and he should be able to fix you up. I believe he's got some guns stashed away for just such an occasion. But if you ask me, I'm not sure if this is the best way to handle things. Why? What do you mean? Connor and his people have that strong fighting spirit, but it won't be enough in this case. Vault City have nearly unlimited resources, and eventually, they'll win out. Sometimes it's best to talk things out and try to reason with people. That's a lesson I learned from my old friend, the Vault Dweller. Senior Councilmember McClure has shown to be a reasonable man. Perhaps some agreement can be made with him. My old friend, the Vault Dweller? Perhaps I'll go speak with him then. However, I was curious about the mole rats that are guarding the village. Yeah, what about them? Any idea where they're from or who's controlling them? That I'm not sure about. A bunch of ghouls came by with them. They were carrying strange amulets and talking about some renewal. It's pretty much all I know. You might want to check out Gecko, though. That place is bustling with ghouls. Speaking of big rats, did I ever tell you about the time the Vault Dweller and I went to Vault 15? I know who this is. I can't remember his name. It's not Tycho. It's the guy we find in Shady Sands. He's got a pretty average name. Joe? We call him Joe. His name's not Joe. I know it'll come to me. Plus all I have to do is watch one of my videos and find him. No, but I'm well versed in the tale as it's become a sacred legend in my tribe. Anyway, I'll go see what I can find in Gecko. Take care. I've been to Gecko. Let an old man rest.
Well now, if it ain't the mysterious stranger, what can I do for you today?
Anything interesting going around here? Eastwood?
Interesting. Friend, Vault City ain't an interesting place. Unless the guards get bored, then you better take cover. Why are you asking? You looking for something in this sinkhole?
They'll take the loss on this one. Yeah, those aren't the rifles. These are not the rifles you're looking for. Alright, so he's just telling me to go here. Where is it? Happy Harry's? Connor sent me for the goods. Harry's eyes dart around quickly. He seems a bit nervous. Yeah, sure. Just a moment. Harry brings you the rifles. Here, take them. That'll be 10,000, and let's make this snappy. But Connor only gave me 5 grand. Look, I'm putting my neck on the line. Oh, to hell with it. I don't have time to argue. Just take them. Quickly pockets your money. Now, get out of here. Remember, you didn't buy those from me. It's a deal. Bye. Okay, so these are the assault rifles and the shotgun. So now we have the stuff. Does he have the money that we gave him? No. What do you do with that money? I can't really sell him for much either. I'm overweighed. The quest items, though, they shouldn't weigh anything. You know, is it the same with him? Let me save the game. I just don't want to get in trouble here. Like, if I pick another shelf. There's nothing on these shelves, anyway. Or maybe this stuff. I need some, I need to be selling this stuff. Yeah, I'm overweight. Damn it. Where's the car? Where is the car? Did I take the car? Did I leave the car in the village? I did. You're back. Do you have the guns for us? Oh. I don't have the option to talk to him, I guess, because I got the guns. Yep, here they are. Alright, with these babies, we should be able to make something of this place over the next couple months. Thanks a lot. Hey, if you ever need a place to rest, you'll always be welcome here, friend. You're welcome. These weapons, we stand a chance. We don't stand a chance. Well, we gained 20 karma and 800 experience points. Always a good thing. Now I can run again. Report back to this guy. Oh. Is he still waiting here? I forgot him. Well, just all the best, and just for the best anyway, because... He wouldn't have been much help against Vic Morton and all that stuff. We want... Not Vic Morton, but Morton brother. Correction Center. This guy isn't going to be happy with us, though. Hello again, citizens. Something I can help you with? About that village. Those primitives must have lost their minds completely. They obtained weapons from somewhere and started shooting us on sight. So I gave it another thought. Hell with them. After all, it's not like we're short on slaves. I mean servants. Oh, I wouldn't do that. Never mind then. Goodbye. Give away Harry. That would be nice. Alright. So he doesn't want anything else except the vault, except the, find the raiders to the south. Slavery shall damn this city! Does it even say here? No, it doesn't even say. We want to find that, though. I do want to sell the rest of this crap, though. Who sells a crap load of... It has either a lot of money or a lot of consumables that I can grab. Let's go. I can't believe I left my car there. You know what I'm gonna do though? I will take these guns and put them in the trunk. Maybe if we get past the army depot defenses or whatever, we can sell some of this stuff. I wonder how much you can carry in the trunk. Next stop, Vault 13. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.